Pastor Clare here from Avondale United Methodist Church in Jacksonville, Florida, where our mission statement is, love God, love people, no exceptions. And you know what that means? It means you're truly welcome to deepen your love for God and other people as part of our church, online or eventually in person. I've been thinking about how when that happens, when we can go back to life as normal, it's going to be different. It's going to be a new normal. Now, if you or someone you care about has had this virus, believe me, I'm not trying to convince you that it was a good thing to be sick. Of course not. However, I do think that we often can find some good side effects, even in hard situations. So here are a few good things that I see in our new normal. First, I think we are and will be more grateful for good health. Being able to breathe is something I'm much more conscious of now than I was before. I've always taken breathing for granted, and now, not so much. We've all learned a lot more about how to use the internet effectively, haven't we? My brother and sister and I have used FaceTime and Zoom to have really good conversations. Since they live in California, I don't get to see them in person often, and I've loved actually seeing them when we talk. I feel more connected to them. That leads me to a more global benefit that I see. I think the world has become much more interconnected in this last couple of months. All human beings have faced the risk of this virus. We all have that in common with each other. I hope that this experience won't be lost on us. I hope that we'll see that we're all brothers and sisters in the human family. And perhaps this connection will influence world leaders to think more globally too. If so, we should be able to work together on saving our planet from global warming, and we should be able to keep the peace. Anyway, that's my prayer. And speaking of prayer, I'm loving the way we can pray with people all over the place now in our 8:45 worship services on Sunday mornings. I love that physical distance isn't a barrier anymore. We're definitely going to continue our live streaming on YouTube even after the pandemic. Our channel is AUMC Jax for Avondale United Methodist Church in Jacksonville. And we're so enjoying worshiping with hundreds of new people every week. Let's pray for more good side effects now. Loving God, please help us to bloom where we're planted, to make the best of a very difficult situation. We pray especially for the people who are directly affected by the COVID-19 virus, asking for healing for the sick and protection for those who care for them. Thank you for the brave helpers you've sent to serve the sick as well as those who make sure that we can still get the food and things that we really need. Bless them all, Lord. And bless us as we continue to share your love in every way we can. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we pray. Amen.